I relish the opportunity to work with the heightened language. This is from a period of time when you had to rely so much on your ability to put several phrases together to emanate what's coming from your heart. So it is an age gone by, and it's lovely to have that opportunity to work with it and reflect upon what it all means, and trying to get from it the depth of meaning. That's the joy of discovering things in these sort of texts.